ensemble concert. A special welcome to all of the families and friends of our talented percussionists. All the performers you will see tonight have spent many hours preparing an evening of music for you. Thank you for supporting your awesome performers tonight. Here are some notes for our first performance, titled Doppelganger. A doppelganger is a biologically unrelated lookalike, or a double, of a living person, also seen as a ghostly counterpart of a living person. In this piece, Brian Mason has not chosen to explore the spiritual nature of the doppelganger, but has borrowed the concept of duality and created an environment of musical and visual mirroring that folds the composition. This mirroring is emphasized not just by the musical writing, but also the symmetrical mirror image stage setup upon which the piece is performed. Please give a warm welcome to our freshman percussion ensemble performing Doppelganger.
Thank you. Hey, good evening and welcome to our percussion concert this year. It's good to see everybody. Those are memories. That's how we make memories here. She will never forget that broken stick. That was so cool, Sam. Was that on the first note? That was the first click, right? It was like, oh, dang. Okay, that's live music and that makes it fun. That was awesome. Good recovery. All right, so the students and I are really excited to share all of the hard work they've done this year and all the things that they've learned with our concert culminating today. All of our students participated in the Blue Springs High School Chamber Music Festival. That's where each of our students prepares a solo or ensemble, which is a totally different, you know, stress level, and you're by yourself. You don't have anybody backing you up. So they all learned a solo. They played that for an adjudicator and got some constructive criticism back on that. Some of our students from that then qualified to go on to districts, and some of those district students went on to state. So throughout today's concert, we're going to feature some of our state soloists today. So the first one we're going to start with, our first featured soloist, is Kale Bowman performing Bridgeman by Jay Wanamaker. So please turn your attention to the back of the PAC for Kale's solo. Nice job, Kale. All right, our next featured soloist is Tyler Wiss. He's going to be performing Moon Chasers by Mark Ford. Please give it up for Tyler Wiss here on the stage. Thank you.
Shades of Glass, and it was initially inspired by the music of minimalist composer Philip Glass. The composer sought to create an elaborate piece for a large percussion ensemble that utilizes repetitive, overlapping rhythms that, when put together as a whole, create a hypnotic sense of euphoria. There are many different shades to this work, including some that walk along the edge of absurdity. The hope is for the listener to feel entranced while at the same time not really knowing the possibilities that lay ahead. This ensemble is meant to portray a layered musical landscape that is representative of a surreal, dreamlike state. Please welcome Mr. Bushy and our symphonic band percussion ensemble performing Shades of Glass.
Thank you.
next featured soloist is Morgan Pister, one of our seniors. He's going to be performing Memento by Ivan Trevino. He's getting set up right here. So please give it up for Morgan Pister right here on the stage. Thank you. I was just standing there thinking, how am I supposed to talk after being moved so much by that solo? That was gorgeous. Wow. Nice job. One of the projects I get really excited about every year, and the students are pretty into it now, is our original composition project. So it's kind of our final exam for the fall semester. So in December, students are tasked with creating an original piece of music, at least 1 minute in length. Some students compose solos, some do larger full percussion ensembles. We've had some pretty interesting things in the past. I see some alumni right now, and I'm just thinking, remembering their pieces, and I'm giggling a little bit. Okay, but anyway, all students perform their pieces during finals week, and their peers take down scores, and they vote for their favorite piece, and we tally the scores, and that person is selected as our champion. So, this year, I'd like to introduce to you our amazing Bennett Rustio here on the stage. He was selected by his peers as the 2021 Original Composition Contest winner. So congratulations, Bennett. Now, a little bit about his piece. You're gonna think this is interesting. His composition is entitled Sandy, A Piece for My Cat. Okay, so Bennett's piece was inspired by the 2008 Cavaliers show called Samurai. In his piece, you'll hear references to Japanese taiko drumming and further inspiration from famous marimbas Keiko Abe and her piece, which is called Marimba Spiritual. Bennett says, I decided to name the composition after my cat Sandy because she is aggressive, just like my composition. So, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, tonight is his world premiere of Sandy, A Piece for My Cat. So please give a warm welcome to Bennett Rustio and his crew. Thank you. next piece is the one I was telling you about from our Missouri Day of Percussion that took first place in the chamber music competition. The composer of this piece talks about it. It's entitled Gravity, and the composer says, "I find myself thinking about how musical notes and lines can become attracted to each other and follow one another. The opening of the work begins with a single pitch, D, and then one by one, and with each instrument following each other, new notes are built into the pulsating sound. With a musical gravitational force, the lines follow each other, and then they bounce back and forth and back and forth. The overall rhythm and tempo also shifts into a gravitational way. The music continually gets faster and faster, always picking up speed as it falls, spiraling into a new tempo at each musical shift in texture. This music is written for a combination of marimba's vibes, and the mixture of sound that these instruments gets provides a springboard for the musical lines to intersect, bounce, and play off of each other, always getting faster and always falling from the sky. Please give a warm welcome to our Wind Symphony Chamber Group performing Gravity."
Thank you.
next two featured soloists will be in the back. Next two soloists are Isaac Montgomery performing Restless, and Jacob Pittman-Davis will be performing Phantom Frenzy. A note on Jacob Pittman-Davis, he was accepted to the University of Missouri on a music scholarship. He's going to study with Dr. Arnes there. So congratulations, Jacob. All right, so please turn your attention back here to Isaac on the marimba. Thank you. our last piece tonight is called Consider the Birds. It's a really, really cool programmatic piece. So programmatic means it kind of depicts a story behind the program, and you'll hear it really clearly. Okay, so this piece tells the stories of birds around us. The composer says that when starlings flock together, it is called a murmuration. These murmurations can range from a few hundred birds up to a massive ocean of over a million birds. Like huge billows of smoke being manipulated by the shifting winds, these birds liquefy, like formulations will tighten up, then open, explode with great speed, and then suspend as if hovering. It's one of nature's great collaborations. So the composer says, now contrast one of these epic collectives of starlings with the image of a solitary bird, sitting on a wire, simple, independent, and carefree, chirping and tweeting its song for anyone who will listen, and yet in an instant, poof, it's gone, leaving its perch to take part in another choreographed dance in the sky. Please listen closely tonight for each of our students' individual bird calls, which represents each awesome and unique student in the group. So I hope you enjoy Consider the Birds. Please give a warm welcome to the Wind Symphony performing Consider the Birds.
Thank you. Thank you. been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Usually I put something on TV so we never think.
So it's really special to have seniors on the stage finish after 7 years of this, of Mr. Bushing, Dr. A, Mrs. Breer, Mrs. Evans, and all the middle school directors, and everybody. Oh my gosh, I don't know how you did it. Well, I know, because we're awesome. Okay, so we have 5 percussion seniors on stage here with us who made it literally to the very last moment that our band program can offer. There's nothing else possible left after today. So they represent the very best in our school and our community. Over the last 7 years, they've grown from little people to medium people, as you saw, and now they're the strong and awesome adults that you see on stage. Parents, I'm sure that you heard them say a number of times when they got home from rehearsal they wanted to quit, or they didn't want to go home, or Mr. Bush is so annoying, or all that kind of stuff. So seniors and parents, thank you so much for sticking it out. By doing so, you've given so much back to the program this year and the underclassmen and everybody. Your journey as a percussionist has hopefully forged lifelong friendships with people in this room and your parents too. Like, your parents are now best friends with some other prop parents and pit parents and all that stuff. So it's really cool to see that develop over the time. It might take a few days for this to hit you, but man, like, what an incredible journey you've had. It's crazy. So just from watching the slideshow, all the things you've accomplished on the slideshow, which is incredible to see, and the experiences that have hopefully shaped you into who you are now and what you're going to do after this moment for your next journey. You've traveled to New York City, as you saw, for the Macy's Parade, 2 appearances at Bands of America Grand National Finals, KC Symphony Concerts, percussion and jazz trips, and so many other events took us around the state on a little school bus or charter bus. Most of the time they worked, right? Okay, so I'll always cherish our many awesome memories together. And I'll always know that there's a shirt of me exists somewhere with me dressed in a Grinch outfit. I don't know how they printed me. My wife would like one of those, by the way. Oh, okay. So anyway, you've committed to this program like none other, and your journey for these 7 years has been probably tough and fun and exhilarating, and hopefully most of all, life-changing. That's the whole point of this program. You've committed to this program like none other, and your journey over these 7 years has been awesome. So thank you for your commitment to this and for changing my life and affecting me and everybody, all the students. I love to come to school each day to make music with you guys, and you make that awesome. So thank you. I cannot wait to see what these students do in the future, and they're going to stay in touch with me and text me when they're awesome, successful adults, changing the world for the better and just being awesome. I love you guys greatly. Remember, finish every race you start, just like you did here, okay? All right, love you guys. That's all I got.
Okay, so all the seniors have gathered up some things, and we have a present for Bushy. How much we appreciate him, it's a lot. We appreciate you a lot, so we have a present for you.